if you are planning for a baby and you are planning to go through an IVF, this video is for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Rubina, gynecologist and an IVF specialist. And there are lots and lots of myths around IVF. And people really want to know lots of questions and doubts about the process of IVF. Watch the video till the end to know the realities associated to these processes. People think that IVF is very painful, and this is a very common myth. It is thought that the injections which are given during the IVF are very painful. But the reality is, these are very small, tiny insulin-like injections which you can even take yourself. And these medicines doesn't have any significant side effect. So they are not painful at all. And also, they don't have any side effect. Now, the next untrue common belief about IVF is that IVF is a very long process and it requires lots of visit to the hospital or the clinic of the doctor. But it is not a lengthy procedure. It only requires 4 to 5 visits for 4 to 5 visits to the clinic. People also think that there are a lot of blood tests which are done. No, there are few blood tests done in the beginning of the cycle, which helps us to plan your IVF cycle meticulously. These tests are done for your benefit, and all of these are essential blood tests. The procedures done in the IVF are two. IVF is done in two steps. Number one is ovum pickup, in which we take out the eggs. It is done under general anesthesia and is done ultrasound guided. So the procedure roughly takes around 20 to 30 minutes. There is no cut, no stitches, no hospital stay. You can go back to the home, to your house on the same day. Because this procedure is done under general anesthesia, this procedure is. Now, the second procedure which is done is embryo transfer. Once the embryo is formed, the embryo is put back to the uterus. Now, this embryo is put back to the uterus through a very fine, thin catheter. This procedure is not done under anesthesia. Now, if this procedure is not done under anesthesia, that means this procedure is not painful. Yes, some amount of discomfort can happen, but it's not painful. The other myth which revolves around IVF is that IVF needs bed rest. No, IVF doesn't need bed rest. Rather, there is no role of bed rest in embryo transfer, after embryo transfer. So that means you can continue your working schedule. You can keep following your routine life. You need not to take break from your job. The other misconception which people think is once you are pregnant with IVF, you will have to deliver through C-section, cesarean section. No, once you are pregnant, you are just pregnant. You are normally pregnant and it doesn't need cesarean section. Whether cesarean section has to be done, is it needed? Your gynecologist will suggest as per your finding. Now, IVF is not a complex treatment. It is just a simple standard treatment. And today, IVF techniques have improved so much. Significant improvement has come in this field. And we at our center are committed to make your IVF journey smooth, painless, and stress-free. Feel free to reach out to us in case you need any honest opinion about IVF. You can call us, you can message us, or you can log on to our website www.graceivf.com. Thank you.